Imagine you are alone in the middle of an ocean and you are going to live there for the rest of your life. It seems crazy and impossible. But what if I say about a city that's floating and will be home to 30,000 people? And it's a city equipped with everything from schools to hotels. How do you live in this futuristic mega project? Welcome to Dogen City, a city that would measure 4 km in circumference and will be built despite important risks such as tsunami. But how? Stay with me until the end of the video and subscribe to High World to be informed about the next videos. Dogen City is a concept for floating city that could provide a self-sufficient habitat for 40,000 people in the event of an apocalypse and a natural disaster. It's designed by the Japanese architectural startup N-ARK, which aims to create a new habitable zone on the ocean. Dogen City is 1.5 km in diameter and approximately 4 km in circumference, and consists of the three main components: a habitable ring, an underwater edge data center, and autonomous floating architectures. The habitable ring provides living infrastructure and public housing, as well as a protection from tsunamis and storms. The underwater edge data center provides high performance computing and data analysis for urban management, healthcare, and drug discovery. The autonomous floating architectures can move freely in the inner bay and allow for flexible reconfiguration of urban functions. Dogen City is focused on healthcare and aims to provide telemedicine, genome analysis, and remote robotic surgery for its residents. It is also incorporates facilities for urban farming, renewable energy generation, water purification and recycling, electric vehicles and drones, and smart grids. Dogen City is designed to be resilient and adaptable to the changing environment and needs of its inhabitants. However, building such a city is not without challenges. Some of the main challenges are technical challenges. Building a floating city requires advanced engineering and design skills, as well as reliable and durable materials. The city must be able to withstand harsh weather conditions, such as storms, waves, and winds, as well as resist corrosion, erosion, and geofouling. The city must also be able to provide essential services such as water, energy, food, waste management, and transportation without relying on external sources or causing environmental damage. Legal and regulatory challenges. Building a floating city involves navigating complex, uncertain legal and regulatory frameworks, especially if the city is located in the international waters. The city must comply with the various laws and regulations regarding maritime safety, security, navigation, environmental protection, human rights, taxation, and governance. The city must also establish its legal statute and jurisdictions, as well as its relationships with other state and entities. Economic and social challenges. Building a floating city requires significant financial and human resources, as well as public support and acceptance. The city must be able to attract and retain investors, developers, and residents who are willing to take the risk and embrace to the novelty of living on the ocean. What's your opinion? Can this floating city be built in the future or not? Be sure to write it in the comments below. Dogen City is still a concept, and there is no information on where or where it will be built, or how much it will cost. However, some similar mega projects that have been proposed or are under construction include the World Island, a man-made archipelago of 300 islands off the coast of Dubai, shaped like a world map. The project was launched in 2003 and was expected to be completed by 2008, but it faced delays due to financial crisis and environmental issues. As of 2020, only a few islands have been developed or sold. 2. Oceanic City, a vision for floating city that could house up to 10,000 people in hexagonal models of two actors each. The project was presented at the UN Habitat's Roundtable on Floating Cities in 2019 and was designed by the architect Bjørg Ingels in collaboration with OceanX, a company that specializes in floating structures. The project aims to create a sustainable and resilient community that can grow food, produce energy, and manage waste on site. If you are interested in learning more about Dogen City and other innovative urban projects, you can subscribe to our channel by clicking the links in the comments below. We will keep you on update on the latest developments and trends in the architecture, engineering, mega projects and constructions. Follow along with the Lion video, which is one of the biggest mega projects in Saudi Arabia and the world, which has started constructions.